me, Tubbles here, and welcome back to another Animal Jam video. And today I'm super excited because yesterday was update day, and I went on and I didn't film a video because, you know, I was like on an airplane and stuff because I was coming back from Disney World. And sorry if you hear people laughing. Literally, my mom's having her friends over, but whatever. And we have a new home screen, which I didn't see before, but it's really cool now. And you can see the Summer Carnival. I'm so excited. And the reason why I've been gone is just because, like, I've been really, really busy. Like, I mean, I've been gone for a week at Disney World for something I'm not gonna say because, you know. And yeah, and I'm just really excited to be back. And guys, I got double diamonds one time. I got 6 diamonds before. And we just got 2 diamonds. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and look at the Jermod Journal in Animal Jam. I literally hate the new cover for the Jermod Journal. It just doesn't look like... it looks too professional for a kid game. I'm sorry. But have you heard the amazing news, Jammer? Snowflake, Arctic Wolves, the incredibly aware animals that have never been seen before, and Jermod have come to visit. These special Arctic Wolves have a unique pattern on their fur. They even have snowflakes that follow them as they walk. These new cool animals will only be available for the next few weeks, so don't miss your chance to become a snowflake Arctic Wolf. And these are super cool because it's kind of like the spring bunny, but it's a snowflake Arctic Wolf. So cool. Next, we have the Summer Carnival. The Summer Carnival has returned to Jermod. Click the signs. Click your party list or any of the signs around Jermod to finish this, to visit this fun summer celebration. I cannot speak. While you're exploring the Summer Carnival, be sure to play all the fun games to earn as many tickets as you can. You can spend your tickets on lots of cool prizes, and new prizes will be arriving all summer long. So it's going to be here like all summer. And the extravaganza, I've already read through that before. It's still here. Beach House, come celebrate summer in your very own beach house. The awesome den that comes with great views, a water slide in your own private beach, and then the phoenix armor. Then coyotes will be coming to Jermod, which is super cool because I know I tried it and it's spelled Canada. Yeah, and then 1,000 animals, traveling falcons, and lions are going to be gone. And no gift shop, farm fun, and then ocean diamond shops, and then the storming the fortress. So it's super exciting, and as you can see, I'm dressed as a bubble bunny. Become one today. And look at this decoration. Okay, we're going to be getting a snowflake Arctic Wolf. I've been saving up for this and I'm super excited. So we're just gonna make it Master Famous Bean. Good job, Animal Jam. You made a bean of Jillian too. Good job. We're gonna do it Master Frozen Wolf, or like Magical Frozen Wolf, because it's like snowflake, so. Yes. And if you didn't know, if you do go to Instagram, I will pull it up right now, you will see that there's a sneak peek, and look at this. So, as you saw right there, it said Animal Jam Winter is coming tomorrow, and what we have is new is all is the Wolf and the Beach House, which is not winter related. So, Animal Jam, you shouldn't have made that big of a deal that winter was coming, because literally all you added was a different version of a new animal, and not even a new snowed in, and it doesn't even look like there's snow around in here. So, yeah, like Animal Jam, what the heck? And the Summer Carnival is here, so we're just gonna go to it right now. And my favorite game, personally, is this one. And do you guys remember whenever I filmed the live stream? Like a really like in January or something like that. And I filmed this very game, and if I do go to YouTube, and if I do search up, that was very rude, birds chirping outside my window. I have 52 subscribers. Good job, guys. Okay. And you do see my uploads. And you go to like the very first one. AJ, new AJ update. So you see, my voice, I deleted all of my live streams. I did like this entire spree, and I deleted all of them. So I did comment if you're a really old subscriber, because some of you guys probably do remember that I did do. I did do this live stream, and I did. And if you guys remember, comment your username, and if you remember, I will literally give you a buddy and shout you out in my next video, because that means you're a good subscriber. And thank you guys so much for 50 subscribers. A giveaway will be coming up super soon for that. And sorry, it's just been really hard to get all this stuff out. And I promise I will be posting more videos, so stay tuned. I know this video wasn't very long, and don't worry, it's not ending right now. You don't have to click off the video right now. But we are going to do a look with this, and I am going to get out of this because I do have some stuff to show you. So I did log in yesterday, and I got myself a new pinwheel. This carousel thing, it's super cool, and this really, really cute fox plushie. So we're gonna make a summer carnival look, because who doesn't love summer and carnivals? I do. Oh my gosh, this is so cool, guys. You can change it. I'm gonna make mine this color, because blue is my favorite color, if you didn't know that, because that's my main look. And we're just gonna do this color and this color. We don't want, no, this color looks really good actually. And we are going to do, I did get a few stuff from the hat update, you know, like a giant hat update, and I really do like all these eyeballs, so we aren't gonna do that because that will literally ruin the look. Sorry. Maybe a top hat? This one. Yeah, this one will go good with it. Yeah, so. And let's do the candy cane socks. And let's do something summery. Summery? Summery. Summer themed. Whatever, let's just do that. And we do have a pretty good little outfit here. I mean, my game is really laggy right now because I'm running a bunch of programs. Why do I do this to myself? I don't even know. But if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe. It would really help support my channel. I know a bunch of YouTubers say it, so I'm gonna keep it short and sweet. Be tuned for videos every week. I will post a video with my schedule coming out real soon. And yeah, guys, I will see you in my next video. Bye!